dangerous walking on and off stage right now. Glad I made it here safely. Our final scene is from a French opera entitled Carmen by Georges Bizet. And this opera was premiered in 1875. If you were making a list of the most famous opera ever written, Carmen would certainly be on the short list, and particularly for the scene that we're going to show you. Carmen is not particularly what you would call a nice girl. She's not the girl next door type, but José falls in love with her anyway. And the story of Carmen is sort of that relationship, her relationships with other people, and the way she sort of abuses other people, and through deception, ruins all her relationships. It's eventually her demise in the final scene, but we're not going to quite get there. The scene we're going to show you features the famous Habanera scene, and this is Carmen.
Oh.